One of the things that we, of course, are tremendously interested in is the whole idea of the ready-made. We're familiar with the concept of junk sculpture. This is something that such artists as Dunkevich and even Picasso in earlier days more or less advanced. To pick up an object which was made for an entirely different use, possibly a discarded object, which because of its shape and its patination, its configuration, suggests an